everybody. In this video, this is our little drive through North Carolina and into Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. So, if you want to watch, that's what it is. So, are you ready?
Yes.
I'm ready too. We've already done it. So, let's go.
Devil to try to get back on the road.
That's true.
the pine trees. Pine trees already green. The other trees. And cedar trees.
It is a beautiful day for travel, though.
Yeah.
I can't take those bright sunshiny days with no clouds in the sky. I know some people prefer no clouds, but I like clouds.
It makes the picture.
It does. It just adds character. Today's probably also the day that tourism officially kicks off once again for the season in Pigeon Forge in Gatlinburg. Today is March 7th, 2024. And Dollywood opens tomorrow for pass holders, which is March 8th. But by the time you watch this video, it'll already be open. Traffic until probably January of next year. And I can't complain because I like to visit myself, so just have to deal with it. Construction zone. South Carolina, North Carolina. We've got construction in Tennessee too. it's one of those rare times the trucks can drive in this lane. Because it says no trucks this lane. Ain't got no other choice but to drive in the lane.
Yeah, I think that's the North Carolina one too.
It might be.
Because you're going up that mountain. Maybe they have to be in the right lane. But whenever you got construction going on and the right lane's closed.
You got to drive somewhere.
You got to drive somewhere.
Waterfall. I was about to say I wasn't going to see one. It's a lot of dumpsters on that 18-wheeler.
waterfall. I don't know if you caught it. That was a good one. Let me just do this. There's another one.
Catch a 30.
No, we'll be on that side of the road, so we won't have the waterfalls.
No, you cannot.
I
aim the camera at it.
I don't know. Oh, look at that one. Oh, my gosh. You don't ever get to see these during the summertime.
You're not going to see it in the summertime.
Well, that's true. The leaves are covering them up.
Rain up here.
Yeah, like in South Carolina, everything looks like it's trying to flood right now. Too, it's starting to warm up now too, so it's gonna start defrosting the mountains. Got me one there.
Oh,
yep.
God. Well, you don't go and see a mess. This is the first time we ever got to see a mess.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, that one's got to go somewhere.
Welcome Tennessee, son. Got to pause for a second from the waterfalls.
We're here. We're here.
grass here is good and green. But it's different type of trees. Where the Tennessee's already starting early.
We're stopping for lunch today at our favorite place to eat every time we stop in Tennessee. Somebody wearing the beans.
As you can see out there.
And that was his. This is mine right here.
Truck like that?
Yes, it's the Bush's Beans truck.
Okay.
And there's a house back there.
Okay.
What? I love your video and skills,
Mom. I think we passed that toll booth earlier. It's on a truck. It says, I was born in 1940, so please enjoy taking photos with me, but handle me with care and respect. Do not climb on me, place children in my bed, or open my hood. Thank you, Blue. And that is the other truck there.
We are officially heading to Pigeon Forge now. We just had a wonderful lunch at Bush's Beans. Construction on this road since last time we came through here. Still good. That's a positive. Pigeon Forge city limits. We did have to go over to Sevierville and get some gas. Traffic's not too bad yet, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be bad tomorrow. Or either late this afternoon when people get off work and come on into town. Or people could just, unlike I did, go ahead and take the whole weekend off. Stations are at Shell and the BP. Traffic's still not bad. It's 4:24 p.m. now. And that sky is amazing. So this time we're staying at the Best Western Plaza Inn out here on the parkway. And we're in room 139. And it's a queen size room. It's got two beds. Got a chair over there. And it's got a security features for the door. Got a TV, a lamp, a desk, a mirror, and then in here it's got a sink with shampoo, conditioner, some body bars, facial bar,
There's an iron board, thing to put your luggage on, a hair dryer, some tissues, some coffee. Coffee maker, and a little bathroom. With some towels. And extra toilet paper. I about forgot. They also have a alarm clock in here. A lamp. Some plugs in it. Got a Bible, a notepad, an ink pen. A refrigerator. And you can tell we already got our drinks in there. A little thing for your ice up there if you brought some with you. And a microwave. And some drawers. So, I think that'll do. They also have a very nice pool here. Okay, so that was our trip for a moment in South Carolina as we went into North Carolina and then ended up in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee at the hotel that we stayed at, which was the Best Western Plaza Inn. It was a nice hotel. Only incident we had. It's kind of funny that I mentioned about the security on the doors, because last night, about 11:30, it sounded like somebody was trying to tear the door down. And they thought we were in their room. No, we're not in your room. We already had the room. That was our second night there. So this is my thing I've got to say, because I do travel a lot. If the windows are already closed on a hotel room, that means somebody's in there. If that light does not turn green on that thing whenever you put your card on the door, that means somebody's in there. And if it's the right room, then you need to go back to the office and get your key redone, not try to break down and then argue with the people that's in the room. That's my little take. Because we do travel a lot, so, you know, there's a reason that the door doesn't open. So the locks did work on the door, and plus it never triggered for that door to open whenever they were putting the key on there. So just saying that. And other than that, it was a really good trip. Went to Cades Cove, we went to Dollywood, which you'll see all those videos, and we had a good time, don't you think?
Yep.
Now, I also got to say this. They have a really nice breakfast area at that hotel, but it didn't taste all that good to me. And I think I might have gotten spoiled on the Holiday Inn breakfast. But it was just weird. But anyway, we didn't even eat breakfast this morning because there was 5 busloads of teenagers at the hotel. And the whole breakfast room was occupied. So we're like, we'll just go eat somewhere else. And I don't really think we missed anything because it wasn't too good anyway. So. But other than that, really good trip, and we had a good time with everything. We got to see Dolly yesterday, which that video, if it ever loads in, should be coming out, hopefully. So, that's it for this one. We hope you enjoy. So, toodaloo. I'm off before she finished saying, please subscribe. So, you're going to say it?
Subscribe, please.
Yes. Yes, that always makes us happy. So, toodaloo once again.